I'm Marty Piazza, and we're in the Surgical Neurology Branch of the National Institutes of Neurological Disorders and Stroke. So I'm looking kind of at a general disease process that occurs in a lot of brain tumors. I'm looking at edema, which is a type of swelling or fluid collection that's associated with tumors, and looking for ways to combat that. It's a major cause of morbidity and mortality in brain tumors because it causes pressure on the brain, and since the brain's in an enclosed space, you can have a lot of complications with that. And so it's a big issue to be addressed, especially since a lot of brain cancers aren't curable. When I was younger, I moved around a lot. My dad is in finance, my mom was an English teacher. Around fourth grade, I moved to this area in the Washington, D.C. area and spent a lot of time kind of in the shadow of NIH, but I never really got a chance to work here until now. I went to college at Princeton and I studied chemistry there, and that's kind of where I fell in love with the lab environment. I did solid state physical chemistry, which is very different from the type of research I'm doing now. Just that kind of mindset that you're trying to find a question and answer it that no one else knows about. It's really exciting to be able to do that. So once I graduated from Princeton, I went to I did a master's in biophysics and physiology at Georgetown, just up the road from here, and that kind of solidified my desire to go into a medical career path. And I went to medical school, got involved in a lot of clinical research, but I was kind of wanting to get back to that lab environment, and so that's kind of what led me to this program. So one thing you don't really get exposed to unless you kind of know where to look for it is this ability to kind of answer questions that no one knows the answer to. And so that's what's really exciting about medical science, because it's not, there's so much that we don't know about the human body and about disease processes and whatnot. And so the only way to learn more about it is to participate in the research that's going on. For me, that's what's the most exciting part about it, is that no one else knows what I'm doing, and being able to not only execute the experiments, but be able to talk to other people who know or are knowledgeable about these disease processes and kind of collaborate with them, and that's really exciting for me. Most of the work I do is looking at MRI scans, which is what we use to look at brain problems and brain disease processes. And I also do a lot of tissue preparation and staining for different proteins that we see in brain tissue in the microscope. And I also, along with that goes a lot of pipetting and stuff like that. So it's I get to do a lot of different things and wear a lot of different hats, which is really exciting. Someone explained this to me when I first got here, and I think it's very true, is that, medicine is all about, you have a disease process and this is how you fix it. This is what is known. This is how you do it. Whereas research is very different. This is what people think. We want to disprove them and figure out another way to fix the problem better. And so that's not a mindset that I'm used to, and it's something that I'm learning, and I think it's really exciting that I actually get to, participate in that fixing of a problem. The best advice I would give is probably, if you're interested in science, get involved in it early. There's a lot of opportunities for high school students and college students to be involved in research, and a lot of people don't know that. I didn't know about it until, further down my career path, and I wish in high school I had gotten more involved in research, and there's a lot of opportunities at NIH to do that as well. And so that would be probably the best advice I could give.